Hello everybody, it's Redbeard Anubis and welcome back to another episode of Autobahn Police Simulator. We are going to be starting our second patrol here. Today's shift starts. We're going to clear three exits. We're taking a regular patrol car.
Cabela Swamp 1 to HQ. Return to station. HQ 2, Cabela Swamp 02. Please come in. Charlie, Moore, 01. Time is of the essence. There's been an accident with physical damage on the A30.
All right.
Cabela Swamp 01, please come in.
Yeah, okay.
There's more. 2 to HQ. Please come in.
There we go. I couldn't get out of the vehicle for a second there. First, when you get to an accident, the first thing you want to do is secure the scene, and that's what we're doing right now. Normally, you would have a reflective vest if you're out on the highway like this, in my opinion. Close the trunk, remove the debris from the road. They want us to put it. He looks fine. Talk to her. Although I'm sure you're still upset because of the accident, but fortunately I still have a few questions. Can I please see your license and order certificate? Thank you. Check his ID card. Can you tell me what happened? Howling in the middle of the road came from. The scared probably and fell off the car. I've been driving right into it. Anyway, okay. Check him, make sure everything's okay, do a PBT, pulmonary breath test, and over in Europe they do a drug test. Alright, thanks for your cooperation. They leave the accident. And we're gonna leave. Sun on there. Good.
HQ2 Charlie 401. Caution, we have reports on objects on the road. 842 to 828. Safety first. Remove the obstacle.
All right.
Thank you.
Arabella Swamp 1 to HQ. Mission accomplished.
Right in the middle of the road. Our radio enemy arrived. Charlie Moore, 01. Show us arrival.
HQ2, Cabela Swamp, 02. Go to HQ.
Alright, we got a pal in the road.
Detected on the 842 to 828 at the rest stop. Check.
Okay.
Suspicious vehicle, and he's right here. How you doing, sir? It's just a routine check. Have your documents on you. You lost your license. Check the vehicle and the person information. No legal items on hand. Take the bird for the ravine. First aid kit. Trunk. down triangle. Just know where it is. Any alcohol? Okay. Possible drunk. Drugs? No. Fair enough. Like, do you run a quick drug test? Negative. And alcohol test. It was negative. Nothing suspicious. We're gonna investigate the vehicle. I do not know what the wheel depth is supposed to be over in Germany. Ah, that's how you do it. You had to hit the space bar. I'm gonna check his lights. Indicator on here works. Good. Pretty sure they work. I can't really tell. Vehicle, so he doesn't have his breakdown triangle. We're gonna have to find him. No license or papers, no breakdown triangle, very small fine. Oh, we just got promoted! Fantastic, it's cool.
Have a report on a vehicle that might be carrying drugs. It's on the A42 to A28. At the rest stop, pull over the vehicle and check it.
On my way.
Alright, talk about an instant popper. Driving over the limit. Oh, so she's overweight. He or she, I can't tell. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty sure with the goatee, it's a male, but That's kind of weird. Let's check the plate. Care. Nice. Had a look at your vehicle. Ran the issue fine. Okay, what do we got? Got faulty lights, carriage safety is not guaranteed, emissions badge expired, maximum daily wage exceeded, false waybill. Giving away the access. It was perfect.
There's more. 2 to HQ. Return to station. Charlie, Moore, 01, time
on my way.
Got reports of an accident. Takeover, I guess, is responding or code 3 or... I'm not sure how it codes work. One of those days.
Sinclair's Morgue, 1 to HQ. Please come in. There's more. 2 to HQ. Return to station. Cabela Swamp, 02, please come in.
Have the accident sign ahead. Radio status, arrival. Ready to get out. Close the door. Multiple objects in the road. Grab these milk crates and move them over. A lot of people not properly securing stuff.
Charlie, 4-0-1. Bella Swamp 2 to HQ. Mission accomplished. Bella Swamp 2 to HQ. Mission accomplished. Bella Swamp 2 to HQ. Please come in. Bella Swamp 2 to HQ. Please come in.
And that's gonna do it. We're gonna walk over here and end our shift. Hey, congratulations, you finished your shift. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today. Hope you did enjoy it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye.